Matthew knows which side of the book is the right way to read it. If he picks up the book and it's upside down, he'll turn it around. And he knows almost all the animals on one page, animals and things. We just get finished with his banana and donut. And he's eating some Cheerios. Or playing with some Cheerios. We're enjoying a relaxing morning watching TV and eating breakfast and reading a book. This is Angus. Angus is a dog from a girl from work that has to get rid of it because it's too big for her apartment. So I'm watching it this weekend, and if it does good with Matthew, which it looks like it has, and I grow attached to it, and I think I have, then I'll probably end up keeping it. Excuse me, I have a bad cold. Alright, say bye for now. Go get him. You like that, don't you? He tripped over my foot. You're too close, you silly goose. Rub your head. Good. Now go back and do it again. Rub your head. Let Angus kiss your head. What do you got?
set.
Oh, the doorstop. Peter in the way, huh? We're gonna get you dressed and go outside and play then, okay? I got you. Want to get your diaper changed and get dressed and go outside? Alright, say bye for now.
Bye!
Okay. See you later, Matt.